turnover, so I like the move by Kevin Boyle.
Flagg over Cameron Boozer, and he hits.
To affect his shot at the rim.
Boozer missed his first four before connecting there, and now Flagg.
He decommitted from Indiana in late February.
Cam Boozer
hold.
Also on ESPN2. That was 89-61. Oh, head up the follow. They don't play for a state championship in Florida. It's a national schedule, all building to Chipotle Nationals. And now Flagg puts it in. Flagg fires. Give it to him.
Take the screen the top, then penetrate and kick.
Right. Connects. He's already got 14 here in the first half. Oh, how about two more?
Teams this season.
Average margin of victory, 35. And Flagg, oh, he snatched it. Three ball. Book it. Double. Finds the cutting Givens. Turnover for Montverde. McNeely picking for Jealous Pocket. And McNeely slices in. Makes in the corner, right, took it. Now McNeely, he pays it off.
Exactly the best spacing in the world.
But it worked out. And now Cam Boozer with his second three.
DiBonzo we saw yesterday with prolific prep.
Five to shoot, Flagg hits.
Will he attack?
Yes. Gives it up. And Jackson Richardson counted and a foul.
Really good straight line driver.
13 for McNeely. Cameron Boozer with a triple. Right, trying to float. Queen follow slam. Cameron Boozer challenging Queen.
50-ish players in the country.
And Givens puts it in with a foul. Right on.